a true superstar inside the ring and out.
A fellow Gator.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Live Oak, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
My fellow University of Florida alumni, where it all started, back to NXT, where Titus O'Neil is going to make it a win.
Don't let Cena's legendary trash talking get you shook.
That was hard to ignore.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
When John Cena's here, he's back where he belongs.
He has shown the ruthless aggression for over two decades.
At one time, the most polarizing figure in WWE history. But the WWE Universe is finally giving Cena his just due.
Well, that's because he gives it 100% every night, every month, and every year.
To his ability.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Cena with nowhere to go.
Able to punch his way out.
Caught him with a big boom.
On the mark.
Clothesline stops that move in its tracks.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Into the suplex.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it. Go at it, scouted. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Cena's been around the block a few times and can adapt to any opponent's style. But Corey, is there anything specific you think Cena really needs to focus on here?
Absolutely, Cole. Cena can't let the noise get to him. I know he likes to hear
quickly the cover.
And he manages to kick out in one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Deflects it right back. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Outside!
And it has got to be demoralizing just being tossed outside the ring like that.
Well, they can worry about their feelings later. Right now, they're making sure every bone's still in place.
Tough position to be caught in here.
He's out of that.
Hurricanrana.
sidestep there.
Titus O'Neil establishes dominance here, just manhandling his opponent.
Threw him out like trash.
And that's why you don't want to be in the ring against Titus O'Neil. He just unloaded on that one.
Shut down.
just cranking the head. Take off.
Win in this match.
I think I might need to sell some of my Titus Worldwide stock after a loss like that.